Hello friend, welcome to New Life. My word for the week, and I would love to share with you. And today is from Psalm 103, in verses 1 and 2. Psalm 103, verses 1 and 2. It says that, bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. I want to wish all of you happy Thanksgiving. We thank God for God's goodness and God's mercies and God's provision. In fact, if you look at this text, the superscript is written, a thanksgiving of David. David also recognized and realized the goodness and the blessings of God upon his life. And he could say that, bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. I'm sure you can also recount the goodness of God from the beginning of the year till now, how the Lord has kept us. Some of us were sick, and now God has healed us. Some have had issues, God has taken us through. Some have went through a whole lot of trouble to be able to go about our duties, and God has been with us. And so it's an opportunity for us to say, God, we thank you. And as we express our sincere thanks to God and we enjoy our sumptuous meals, remember also to thank God for the people around you. People have been helpful to us. Maybe it's your parents have been helpful, your friend or your brother. Maybe you can just write a note and say thank you to that person. Because as we express sincere gratitude to the people around us, they have a way of even pouring in more to support us. And most especially as we express our sincere gratitude to God and the blessings go up, you know, God pours us manifold blessings upon us as well. I pray that as we celebrate this time of Thanksgiving, the blessings and the goodness of the Almighty God will be our portion. I also want to use this opportunity on behalf of New Life to thank all of you for all that you have done, the leaders and members of this church. You have been very supportive to this ministry. And so as we celebrate Thanksgiving, we want to say thank you for all that you have done. May the Lord continue to bless us and keep us and make his face shine upon us and grant us peace. So as you celebrate Thanksgiving, I say shalom, peace, and many blessings to everyone.
Hello, and thank you for tuning in to that lovely message by our resident minister, Reverend John Obeng. We hope you've been blessed by that message. Listen, if you're new here, welcome. If you're not new, welcome back. Either way, you're welcome. Before you go, do us one last favor. Hit that little button there to subscribe to our channel. God is doing so much to transform this church and to transform the world, and we don't want you to be left out. How do I know that? Not too long ago, God transformed my life, and if he can do it for me, he can definitely do it for you. And so go ahead, hit that subscribe button so you never miss a message from New Life International United Methodist Church. We love you, we're praying for you, and we wish you well. See you in the next video.